Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Syndicate.
Thank you. That's a girl. That's the way.
I knew you'd show. My warmest welcome. It's our business to keep London in balance, monitoring shipments by road, sea, and rail. Our biggest problem, the blighters. If you could rid us of them, I'd be ever so grateful.
It would make London safer.
You find anything that sparkles, it's yours.
I do love a bit of sparkle.
Thank you. I'll get any money for this rubbish. I'm sorry, ma'am. I couldn't find nothing else.
Well, you won't be eating tonight then, will you? Can't do your job, can't have your supper.
I'm sorry, ma'am, please. Hey!
What's going on?
I'd rather not hurt you. Don't think I won't.
Something's wrong.
Let go of me! You with the police?
Quiet down.
Hush. Pity a poor woman. Don't
Silence
do this to me.
I might let you live.
Hey! Let go of me! You with the police?
Something's Quiet down. Don't call for help.
Hey! Let go of me!
What am I about to get myself
You with the police?
Quiet down. Hush. It would be wise to keep quiet.
Hey! Let go of me! You with the police?
Quiet down. Hush.
Come on, you silly man.
Let me out of here!
Who's a good horse? You are. Steady on. Doing fine, girl. Keep moving. Let's go.
Thank you kindly.
bloody justice anymore, eh? straits, look no further. If you change your mind, you know where to find me.
The very notion that a person of my status could be accosted in this
way. Everything is right here.
Let's find out. interested in wasting my time on you. Keep moving. You shouldn't be here. Get going.
That's a girl. Doing fine, girl. Fine, girl.
Thank you. vandals. Think they own the street. No respect for other people.
Who are you? Get out and walk!
That's the way. Steady on. That's a girl. Walk on, girl. Who's a good horse? You are. Let's go. Walk on, girl. Thank you.
enough of this.
If anyone here, who are you playing with? I'm not playing with him.
Let's move on, shall we?
Would you protect cargo from the back?
Yeah.
Doing fine, girl. That's the way.
City.
your everyday essentials right here. Just come talk to me. If you don't survive on the streets, look no further.
Get a load of this.
The aura of death surrounds thee both. Get thee behind me!
Alas, these days, stupidity is all too prevalent. You know, I never asked your names when we last met.
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother Jacob.
Tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
Not particularly.
Yes.
I'm skeptical myself. Here we are, in the world's most advanced city, yet its citizens are so enthralled to the supernatural, they leave themselves vulnerable to charlatans. Which is why I joined the Ghost Club. The first society in the world to look systematically at the phenomenon. Because truth, like a spirit, must be cajoled before it will reveal itself. Will you join us?
Sounds absolutely ridiculous. Why not?
It does sound intriguing.
Splendid. I have your first case.
There's been some disturbing reports about a series of assaults in Lambeth. People claim they're being attacked by an age-old demon, Springheel Jack. The fiend is no doubt on the prowl as we speak. It's up to you to find him.
Where are they going?
Wait,
I'll do what you want. Please. Spare my life.
Thank you.
Let's see.
Go on.
Try that again, I dare you.
Everything you've ever wanted, right here.
I'll go to the police.
His laugh. Luckily, he was frightened away by some passers-by. Somebody has to do something before he attacks another.
Mother won't be
home
for hours. Oh, I want to, believe me. I heard if you breathe out blinds.
Is that right? We live in a civilized society.
Oh,
I have you now. Claw marks on the walls.
Come on, bloody Pegasus.
Piss off before I...
I have you now.
Hey, who do you think you are?
Kims.
Barging well, I am. I will be a law enforcement manager. I'll put it down to the government.
Think you're funny.
Cheeky
think
fuck.
Differently.
Just begging to get dragged in.
No, he was the village won't buy itself.
Making progress. Out of the way warehouse. Lots of guards. Mass lunatic inside. This is the bloody life.
Serves you right.
Won't bite back now, will you?
Watch yourself, I'll be on you in a flash!
You're looking so tough now, aren't
you? A good one of them straightening you out.
Today's your lucky day.
You'll need to...
I think this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
Together.
stop this! Help! There's been an accident!
Thank you. to come over there.
That's all I've got time for now.
Dead as a doornail.
Thanks a lot, Jim. Please like and subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye.